Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Leos. So this is going to be your daily reading, Leos, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Leos. Let's see what's coming up for your general energies, guys, before we move on to your love energies, Leos. So first, let's see what's coming up for your general energies, guys. For your general energies, Leos. So we have the Eight of Wands, the Empress. We have the Nine of Pentacles in reverse, and we have the Judgment, guys. So with these cards, generally what I'm getting here, Leos, is that you guys are really going to be happy no matter what's going to happen in your life. You are least bothered about others is what I'm getting here. So if you're happy with your life in general, if you're excited to deal with your life, you will stay however you want to into your physical reality. You'll just do whatever you have to manifest so and so. You will be really focused on yourself is what I'm getting here. You'll be even concentrating on the people who are near you, but more of you're going to stay focused on your energies. And what I'm getting here is, guys, you are really going to improve yourselves in many ways, and you are always trying to improve yourself. You might also not waste your time. You don't like to waste your time. You find yourself recently like wasting your time by sleeping too much or by like doing something that is not giving you a profit. So therefore you will more of like not concentrate on not wasting your time, and you will use your time in a very useful way, guys. You will not waste your time is what I'm getting here. And again, you're working towards your self-improvement. You want your skin to be good, or your hair to be good, your character to be good, or you want to get new clothes, you want to go for shopping, or you're just more of concentrating on yourself to improve yourself is what I'm getting here, guys. So you will do whatever you have to do to manifest into this physical reality, okay? So let's see what's coming up for your love energies. I'll be taking cards for your person's energies and also for your energies, guys. So we have the Five of Wands, we have the Two of Pentacles, the Queen of Cups, and the Hermit card, guys. So what I'm getting here with these cards, my lovely Leos, is that this person's really, they're not able to let go of you. Okay, so this person's really working towards letting you go, okay? Because maybe you thought this relationship won't work out. You told this person that you cannot have this committed relationship with them or whatever it is. So they are really working towards letting you go, but then they cannot. So no matter how much they try, no matter whatever they do, and whatever they try to accomplish into a physical reality, they're not actually ready to get things right. They're not ready to process whatever it is they have to is what I'm getting here, guys. This person's very much concerned about manifesting so and so into a physical reality. And also what I'm getting here is this person really wants you. They want this union with you. They want to have this new relationship with you. They would do anything to manifest you into a physical reality, guys. But at the same time, what I'm getting here is that this person is very conflicted. They want to have this union, they want to have this manifestation going on, but at the same time they are really irritated and they really don't know what they have to do to manifest you. But they cannot let go of you, in the sense like they want to let go, they want to leave you, they want to have this new beginning, but they end up thinking about you, they end up like they do something or the other, they want to forget you, so therefore they are concentrating on their life, and all of a sudden they start thinking about you, and they don't know why they start thinking about you, they don't know why they are suddenly thinking about you out of nowhere. So this is the thing that they need to solve their life with, because suddenly they think about you, suddenly they start dreaming about you, and they don't really know what to do. So this person really cannot let go of you, because maybe they have too much memories with you, they have too many memories with you, and they don't really know what to do, guys. That is the overall energy that I'm getting here with this person. Okay, so I hope you got the overall energies. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. Your lucky color for today is violet, and your lucky crystal for today is citrine. Bye, guys. See you all tomorrow.